Good evening. I'm Ms. Baker, and on stage right now is the 8th grade band. This is the second time they've played together. They've warmed up together. Thank you for your patience being out there while they got to warm up and see what it sounded like in here. And they've never played together fully like this before. So they're really watching and doing a great job. The entrance was different. They were supposed to be coming from over there. I got walking out, I'm like, what are you guys doing? It's different. That kind of just lightens up the evening. The next piece that they're going to be playing for you is called Northwest Territory.
Thank you.
Last year, when we picked their music for them, they basically picked all the music that they're playing tonight. Some students had actually gone online and found some of these pieces, like the last piece that you heard, which is from my time. Although someone said it was just on TV the other night, so that was kind of cool. But mainly, most of the pieces that they're playing tonight, they picked or they voted on to play, which is a lot different than last year, where it was just we picked them and we played them whether you liked them or not. And that usually is really fun for them because they can kind of find different stuff, like I know that the flute players wanted to pick a little part. So they're finding music that really fits them. The next piece that they're going to be playing is called Dervish Dance, and a Dervish Dance is kind of like a wild, crazy thing that happens, and there are parts in the music where it's just doing that. I hope that you'll be able to hear Dervish Dance. Thank you. I always have fantastic percussion. I've been very, very lucky these last few years. I do have to explain this contraption right here. This is actually a phonolic instrument that Mr. Brewer, if he's in the audience, are you here? Up in the booth.
Over here, Miss Baker.
Oh, he's over here. He spent time when his son started talking to me about playing this piece called Popcorn, which is, again, from my time. I don't know where they're getting these from. And he spent time making this in his garage. And Alex was telling me about it, and I was like, sure he's doing that, Alex. And then all of a sudden, one day it came in, and I was like, this is so cool. In fact, I had people from the district coming over and looking at it. They had to pay me $1, and then I let them go back and see it. And we're splitting that, I forgot to tell you that. And then he started writing the piece Popcorn for this group themselves, I mean, just for them, and it's a transcription of that. His son, Zach, finished it, and Zach is here?
Hi.
Up there. So Zach finished it and sent it last year, and we didn't have time to really put them together to work on this. I'm very fortunate to have all 85 ninth graders at once, so I have them all first hour. It wakes me up in the morning. But I'm also lucky because I have Mrs. Bright, who actually team teaches with me on that and takes care of a lot of the paperwork for me. And then Mrs. Ronimi comes over every Tuesday, and she works and gives the percussionists kind of like an enrichment experience. She's a percussionist in our district. And so she has worked with them on this piece that was written by Zach and his dad and played on this instrument that Alex will be playing. And the piece that they are going to be playing is called Popcorn. Here's the ninth grade percussionist.
Thank you.
for you, and you have to come up. And then Zach Randall, you're young, you can just go follow. Just to be appropriate, as you're coming by, ribbons and everything. Keep going, thank you.
Thank you.
It feels like these guys are just doing this since they just had a concert about a month ago. It's really unusual for junior highs to do concerts this close together. And I was a little worried about it, but they just are doing a tremendous job on all their music. The next piece that they're going to be playing is called Harry Potter, which an eighth grader picked out, but we still.
Thank you.
I picked out the last piece. This is my tribute to the festive season, where I lost my voice for a week already, which is exciting. And then they were all like, very excited that they could wear hats, and some of them forgot the blinking lights, which they were very upset about, and they were wondering where I got mine from. I will not sell them. So, the last piece that we will be playing is called Deck the Halls with Chips and Salsa. Questions will be putting stuff away. Anyone who had a school instrument, some of them will be going over, and one of the other teachers will be letting them in so they can drop that off. So thank you very much. Have a wonderful